Hello students, today we are going to see the long experiment sonometer, law of length. Aim of the experiment is to study the relation between frequency and the length of the given wire under constant tension using sonometer. Now apparatus, you can see the wooden bench in front of you. It is known as sonometer. There are two knife edges shown. They are used to find the distance between the two points, is known as vibrating length. Then you can see the wire which is fixed on the sonometer, and through pulley the constant tension is applied to the wire. Here each block is 500 gram, so total tension is 2 kg which remain the constant throughout the experiment. Since the same wire we are going to use for the reading, so mass per unit length will also be the constant. Now let us see what is the variation in the vibrating length as the frequency changes. In this experiment we need to have a set of tuning fork and rubber pad also. Now in sonometer, first law is known as law of length. Here the frequency is inversely proportional to the length, that is NL is equal to constant when tension and mass per unit length are constant. The formula to find the frequency is N is equal to 1 upon 2L under root T by M, where L is the distance between these two knife edges which we are going to measure now. Now we are going to see the first reading. You can see the tuning fork. It is having the frequency 480 Hz, 480 Hz. Now we have taken distance between the two knife. You can see here is 40. You can see here is 40 and here is 63. So distance between them is 63 minus 40. That is equal to 23. Now we have to take the tuning fork and you can put it on the rubber pad and see whether this suction, the paper rider falls down because the resonance takes place. Now length is 23 cm for the frequency 480 Hz. Now we have increased the length. It is now, here is the reading 40 cm and here is the reading 72 cm. So 72 minus 40, we have taken the distance of 32 cm which is the vibrating length. Now we have taken the tuning fork having frequency 341 Hz. So now frequency decreases. So let us see what happened to the vibrating length. Kela kina record. In this way, whenever the frequency decreases, the length increases. In this way, we can take five readings and then we can verify the equation NL is equal to constant. And then by drawing the graph N versus 1 upon L, we can draw the, then we can have the frequency on the x-axis and 1 upon L on the y-axis. Draw the graph, you will get the graph which passes through the origin, which proves that N is directly proportional to 1 upon L, or N is inversely proportional to L. Now suppose unknown frequency we have to find, then we can find the vibrating length using sonometer and draw the perpendicular from the length on the given line, and again from that point draw the perpendicular on the x-axis. We will get the corresponding unknown frequency of the tuning fork.